Okay, so we're back, and last time we were left with a bombshell with the alternate universe kids finding out that they're being played and then hitting each other anyway. You know, I wasn't paying too much attention to Flora there. She might have been holding a sacrificial knife. Before we get started, though, we have one support. I accidentally gave the horses the soldiers' meals? How do you mix that up? Well, I'm sure if Felicia and Silas had married, that would have been probably more appropriate, but yeah, I don't think Sophie is Felicia's kid here. So after leading in with some lightheartedness, let's go back to the horrible future, or past, or alternate dimension thing place.
I shall tell you a story of another realm that I will never forget. With the Shadow Yato in my own powers, the spell on the children was broken. The youths were startled by the revelation that they hailed from different fates. The true enemy stood revealed as the thief of their stolen histories. Yet those whose paths should never have crossed could find no common ground.
Yay, ellipses discussion. Yay for getting your connection fixed.
Thanks for backing me up.
Yes.
I think friends are part of Twitch because they want to integrate social media, I guess. I like how at least the Connors are getting along. Long story short, Night of the Wind, the kids from Birthright and the kids from Conquest got kidnapped in a way and thrown together into, I don't know, I guess a Vala of unknown origin. Hi, Cat. So they're being made to fight each other because Anankos is putting up an illusion, which Shigure broke. And now Muslims still don't really like each other.
Again?
Yeah, Azura told female Akana and only female Akana. Well, to be fair, they're kind of awkwardly forgetting everyone, including all the other children.
Listen. I see. Not to worry.
Jeez, haven't we taken you out enough times already between all the rats? I guess between Revelation and Hidden Truths.
Leave now. Any last words? Come again?
No.
What?
Great, so I bet everyone's gonna be all over the map when we start this.
Of course.
I am no fool.
I knew you wouldn't listen to reason.
Yes.
Oh man, are we stuck in a time loop?
It's just... Everything will be just fine.
Yes. We've got this.
Or it's just going to be me with two kind of running around in Shigure. He has a master seal, but we're already promoted? And so does Arete?
Thank you.
Farewell, fallen one.
Kana can always count on Kana. Huh? Well then.
Yes.
Let's go. Nice there. Please, for the sake of my nerves, don't use every dragon vein you see. Yeah, Kana's ow is pretty sad. Kana don't deserve to get beaten up. That side's a little more frightening. Don't have a physic anymore. I think the safest bet here is to just retreat. Full health, we'll be able to push on them harder next turn.
I'll back you up.
No holding back.
I'm sorry.
We have got this.
Any last words? Not bad, right?
Don't Damn, not fast enough for a double. Too bad that guy's gonna block it. Well, timely arrival on the right side, but all the enemies are dead on the left right now. They made quite a pair. Team, I meant team. Sure you did, Nina. Sudden reinforcements.
Thank you. Here to help. Sorry to do this.
I should have changed her equipment. Oh well. He'll probably... Okay, maybe not one-shot that, but... It should be fine. So I'll have to decide who I want to promote for fighting this here. Guess we'll see what else shows up. But I'm gonna need something to deal with this general, geez. We got all the healers in the middle. I hope someone has a physic.
Yes.
I will be your support.
Wow, they brought some serious gear here. I like how this Dark Knight has speed thunder.
Let's do this together.
And go! I can't lose. I can help. One more! Winning combination! Be ready!
Winning combination, and then crit.
War is heck. Woo!
They don't have a chance.
More where that came from.
That was so cool. Let's use teamwork.
That's how the cookie crumbles.
All right, moving on.
Thank you.
Mayokana's not quite fast enough to double these guys. That was unexpected. Well, I guess if they would rather get beaten up, okay. Wait, no, he can double them. For some reason, I thought they had 18. But it's the Paladin who has 18. Yeah, it's time for do this. Shikari is actually my tankiest unit. Also, I like how Dwyer comes with a bronze dagger. I guess I kind of assume that I'm going to possibly promote him or Matama. I'd probably go for Ophelia though. Maybe. Yeah, it'll probably be Ophelion's Soleil. Because I need something to deal with that general. Granted, Makoto is not exactly trivial herself here. Thank you. Once we deal with the center, I guess I can... Actually, I can use Shigure to ferry people around. So that might be helpful.
I'll protect you. Let's cut this short.
Taking down Sumeragi is gonna be a little rough on that avoid. I'm gonna wait till Sigrid's at full. Didn't even bother coming down, okay.
Thank you.
We don't do a lot of damage in this guy. She can get away with taking a hit though, I guess. She actually has enough power to seriously harm Forrest. Or actually, maybe not. I guess he's picked up like 8 more res since last time we used him. Not that I'm complaining. I wonder why he'd... Well... I guess he'd probably use the Gengari instead of the Hegakure. Whenever he has the strength. Fifty attack is so very non-trivial. Nisix avoid on the counter pretty much means we gotta dogpile him. I could maybe have the entire left side have a go at him, and then follow it up by entrapping him and then trying to have Lycanas beat him up. The speed thunder could potentially allow Shiro to double. Actually, Shiro could double. No, never mind. He only reached 24. Oh wait. There we go, he can double. Double with Hisame's help. And then it doesn't really matter for anyone else. Okay, we're gonna wait a turn here. Just so I can have time to clear out the center. In case I need to do the entrap thing. Chance on his entrap here. It's only gave me 60. That's not good. And Matama's gonna have less of a chance if I pass it over to her. That's unfortunate. Although, I should see if I can clear out this right side, then I can get everyone here. And if I have to entrap him, then I can get him with the ninja and stuff too. In fact, a Sugi might just be what I need to... totally mess him up. Shiro lives for the 1v1. I don't know about that. I don't think he's quite powerful enough to take on Sumeragi. Faceless, eh? Well, okay, we're gonna wait until we have a Sugi over on the other side. Fear the double dragon. Hmm.
I'll protect you.
Fashion forward!
Should probably be okay here. Don't mess with the double cannon.
Thank you. Let's give it a go. Don't drop your guard. That's not right.
Shall we?
Ah! Ready for this? What a shame.
Shira was having none of that. That takes care of that. Jeez, they don't know when to give her the rest. The only person who loves defense is Siegfried, and he's all the way over there. How do we want to proceed? Oh wait, we can have other kinda buff him. So he'll have effectively 21. Okay, yeah, he'll be fine against the killer bow. So do we want to move in on them now or deal with this faceless first? Let's play it safe. I think he'll be fine. Thank you. Nice.
Here to help.
I'll keep you safe.
Stop right there.
Ready for this?
We can do this.
And go! Next!
All right. Shiro, of course, is still carrying the Master Seal. He thinks we have a little bit of a time limit on this. Thank you. We might have to have Forrest back off. I just need to be able to break past this guy, I think, with someone who will be safe. Taking a Stoneborn Rock. I could go for this, which I don't know if I'd be able to heal him enough after. Actually, we'd almost assuredly be able to. So that takes some pressure off. Well. Allowing me to fully utilize my space here. I think I'll do that. Forrest could also dodge.
Thank you.
What is a priestess's gem again? Magic block res. Yep, did someone ping me? Sugar, interesting, have a convo. I guess that makes sense. Perhaps another time. Alright, I'm just gonna double check here. Okay, yeah, priestess doesn't suddenly add strength or anything. So she did swap to this guy. Maybe looking at... ...39...22... Thank you. Ophelia's gonna be basically useless right now. So what we're gonna do is... spend a turn getting ready. Actually, since it's just defeat the bosses, we shouldn't need to actually deal with the general as long as we can kill Makoto. Let's see who she decides to feel next. Really, Matama? Fine, if you want to do that. Let's end this with a smile. Have a nice day. Crit. Well, I guess I didn't need Kana to go in on her. Yes, indeed, the 360 no-scope. Aww. Now I feel sad that we didn't get to have Kana fight her. Well, we're not exactly taking a break from us. We get in 3 playthroughs so much as, I haven't started it yet. We will get to it eventually, though.
I am so very sorry. Huh? Ah!
Yeah, we're doing a full series we get in once we actually finally finish up Fates. Well, I guess full series for what came to North America. We're not going to be able to do the Suiko Gaiden games. No, invid, apparently it is Papa Dusky.
Yes. Yeah. Be safe, my child.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, hey.
Oh, hey, yeah, Sulky, you didn't get to actually participate in the last battle. Yeah, I think you're right. This that track, sad track was from Where Elise Dies. Silky and everyone else got distracted. Squillion soldiers.
That was really impressive.
Her method to thwart our foes' defense by tearing off their armor was inspired. Oh man.
Huh.
No.
Sorry.
Yeah, that's a good point, Invid. The other team... Yeah, the other team pretty much didn't have aim with Dragonbane usage, since in this universe, Sophie is Undusky's daughter.
Come again?
Yes.
Kana's starting to figure something out.
Yeah. Oh. Listen. Yeah.
Yes. Wonderful.
Ready for this? Wow. All right.
Gray wave.
No. Yes.
Oh boy.
Oh? Hey.
Everyone is from a different universe. And now I guess Shigeru has decided he's going to go commit suicide by singing the song.
Oh!
Yes.
So this is a revelation that crashed and burned.
Mother. Yes.
I won't allow it.
No.
What was that?
Yes.
Not on my watch.
I know.
Damn it, Shigure. That means they're 21 Izana. Yes, apparently.
No.
Damn it, Shigure. Stop trying to push everyone away.
Everything will be just fine.
Stop right there!
Yeah, no kidding, Gux. Kinda asking why just makes me wanna hug him. End sad chapter.